we basically playing with the same team, and we basically playing with the same team before about the rematches of them and shit. I'm playing with the deal. I'm about to, turn the both of y'all niggas. I sent it on your Facebook shit. Then I sent it to the family group chat.
Yeah, I'ma block y'all niggas out with my headphones on. Yeah, shorty, it's the remix. Oh yeah. Get off me. Oh shit. Hey, why the fuck you over there by yourself and ain't blocked? You little box head ass.
Yo, you got the game? Yeah, I got
it. Hey, I'm about to start off early, yo. First pick is on me, Zud. Oh shit. Man. This nigga blitzing. He bringing that blitz. Oh, all right, we got this. He fucked up. Come on, y'all, got that nigga Trish Jones out of here, yo. You know, I don't think this is the last time we'll see that in this game. This guy's been building, and they have to use his legs in the game plan. So they'll be designing reads as well as his scrambles. This is the Oklahoma State alum, Chris Carson.
Chris Carson, 77
yards. That's crazy. Yo, what's up with this nigga kicking skills, yo? Touchdown for you, shorty. Touchdown for you, Cam. He fucked up. Oh, he fucked up. Come on, ref. That nigga holding me. Nigga hold me, B. Let's go. Let's go. It's over for this nigga, man.
Like
Yeah, I know this nigga offense already, so we about to find out where he functioning at. Little nigga. You gonna need to roll one up a buck, cause after this game, yeah, I mean, feel like niggas smoked up in the blunt right now. Yeah, we smoking on that black pack. I'm the Seahawks. He the Cardinals. My man's got 3 rushes, 94 yards, and 1 touchdown already, shorty. Come on, man, it's getting ugly out here for you, but oh, what the fuck? Yo, dropped it. Good defense. Good defense. Good defense. That was me. That was my fault. That was my fault, fellas. Receiver that doesn't think he is open or is about to be open. True. So when you throw your hand up in the air and tell your quarterback, "Hey, I'm available," he's trusting that you are. In this case, he was not. He about to throw another one, B. Come on, B. And tell you stop throwing the ball like that, Mike. We out here really, yo. Keep spying on this nigga and everything. Man, that nigga. Nigga got Keyshawn Johnson, yo. Man, I'm about to smoke a fuck. I'm about to smoke a fuck, dog. Yo, why you ain't, hey, but why you ain't tell me this ass whooping gonna feel this good, nigga? Aha. Give me that shit, nigga. Come on, y'all. Stop throwing the ball over here, yo. We out here. We'll be out here. Run that shit back. Yeah. I heard this the key on you wanted, nigga. This is the one you got, nigga. Oh, I'm open. That wasn't, I didn't even see that nigga, y'all. Nigga keep throwing his, nigga keep giving the nigga the ball back though. Let's go! Let's go! They got that shit right back, y'all. Got that shit right back, Donnie. Let's go, first down. Huh? You good?
And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. 2 yards, good enough for a first.
Huh? You ready? You ready? All right.
They run it with Carson.
Touchdown, nigga.
Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and he'll make it second and a foot or so.
Let's go! MVP, nigga! MVP, nigga! This nigga might not score this game. I missed. It's cool, though. I can't even make a field goal without this bitch, yo. This shit crazy. Let's see if he got hooked on game. Oh, he hooked on game. He hooked on game. He hooked on game. He hooked on game.
The Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. Takes this about 5 yards deep.
Damn, crack his mommy, mommy. That nigga went out there like, mommy. Nigga, they went out there like, Jody. Yeah, hey, nigga said you was out there, but like, is this your cousin? Yeah, that's my cousin. Well, good. Nigga, you fired, nigga. Why you gonna fire me? Don't do it. Come on, I'm right here. I told you, don't do it, dude. I told that nigga, don't throw the ball like that. Little nigga. We out here, yo. Oh, we out here, yo. Come on, yo. Yeah. Dang. Okay. Come on, you ain't catching that. Yeah, I'm right here. Good luck, I ain't picked that shit up, nigga. I be out here ready it up.
They do go for it. It's Murray. That is his incomplete.
I'm out here running plays that I wouldn't run. Yeah. It's like, nah.
Really good fundamentals by that defense.
He was trying to put a finger on Jonathan. He just couldn't.
Now they
win.
Pick it fence in front of him. No room to find to get out of here.
Yeah, Josiah is out. KJ here. Nigga downstairs playing sandbox with Lil Kurt. Man, nigga got three touchdowns. My nigga got three rushing touchdowns and 120 something yards. I be out here really up. Who earlier? Nah, yeah, I was just panicking. I had too much to do. I told this nigga I was about to go get my son. He still wanted to play. Fuck you going, nigga? Me a nigga fumble, yeah. Me a nigga fumble. Oh, shit, 31-zip. Oh, I missed. Side. Oh, I did miss. Damn. 10 seconds on the game clock. It's like a big 1-2 punch, and it may lead to a knockout. Yeah, don't fumble again, nigga. Hold the ball. Put some tape on that nigga hand.
Takes this about 5 yards deep.
Nigga fell right into my man. Oh, nigga try to run again. Hold up, get that nigga.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And this offense last time turned it over, went short on fourth, didn't get it. They're lucky though, because no points against the team on the board, but we'll see how they respond.
Yeah, they've got to get a lot of credit to their defensive teammates, John. They had their backs on that last series. Because they did so,
thank you.
His passes are accepted for the fourth time today. Picked off around the 20
yard line. I be out here really though.
Even escaped the first half, and he's already thrown four picks. Brandon,
yeah, watch out, y'all. That nigga doing some playmaking shit right there, yo.
If you're starting through four in the first half, he might throw eight more for the game.
Get up.
Because they weren't going to pull him out.
Yeah. Yo, tell that nigga about the spot. Yeah, he need one. Oh. Nigga got four rushing touchdowns, nigga. Talk that gangster shit now, B. Talk that gangster shit now, E. Fuck that game to shit now, E. Hey, yo, he about to throw a pick, yo. He about to throw a pick. Hey, throw a pick. Oh, he's good. I knew he was going to throw it to him, but I ain't want to stick him anyway. Yeah, hey. That nigga ain't never turning shit over. He fucked up when I caught the inside kick. I be out here really though.
first drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Again on second and 10, it's Wilson.
I ain't had no way to throw it.
And Wilson's going to be intercepted a third time. Baker with a pick. And he'll return it to the 24-yard line. That's sort of a second quarter to forget for him. Now two picks in this frame.
Almost as if the first one that he threw, he couldn't shake, couldn't get it out of his head. He ends up throwing a second one as a result.
Compounds the mistake a little bit.
Yeah, you got to be able to forget, compartmentalize, whatever you want to call it, and move on. He hasn't been able to do so here in the second.
Yeah, ain't gonna get down there. Me neither.
So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done. Escaping the pressure.
Yeah. Cowboy, baby.
He's the one that drops him this go around. That pass rush.
Oh, he about to throw a pick. He's throwing a pick. Don't you do it, nigga.
He's gonna run.
Oh!
Yo, bro.
And the Seahawks have picked it up. We know he's got the speed to get down.
Yeah, I never lose with the green jerseys on, nigga.
A little loose with the football that time.
And that's normal, especially when you have his type of talent.
Oh, wait.
Open field, and maybe don't feel the people who are around you are closing in. All quarterbacks have to do extra ball security drills with the way the game's played now, because defense
oh,
is
not taking
football.
Yo, I'm gonna throw the touchdown pass for my little brother.
Now Wilson, he lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone.
What?
And too much
what?
Juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete.
That nigga cheating me, I'm gonna throw it right back to him then.
And that'll bring up second down.
What?
It's Wilson. Out to the right, he gets it to Lockett. And they're gonna have another first down as the tackle's made here.
What? Man, this ain't Keith Sweat, nigga.
Now the Seahawks call the second of their three timeouts.
Got me twisted.
17 seconds to go in this first half of action. On the delay, here's Carson.
Let's go! Let's go!
Chris Carson has the first half is winding.
Hey, yo. I'm not getting 50 points on this nigga before first good. It's like, no.
That score that they just gave up there, that's a tough one for their defense to swallow.
I'm joking. That's it.
The first two quarters, they really were determined to get a stop there.
Hey, what you trying to say, nigga?
To do so,
I get this bitch right back.
That much more difficult.
Get him.
I think the Seahawks got it. Thank you. It's Seattle football. Well, there you go. Just your everyday leading leg. And the outside kick it with a lead. If they got it, I mean, it worked. But interesting call.
I think because they have such a margin, they feel a little bit bolder about
oh, shit, look at my touchdown pass on this nigga.
Increase their lead, but that's their way of saying we're in full control of this game, and we can kind of do it. This pass is intercepted for the
Come here, nigga. Hey, yo, if my nigga didn't get tackled, yo.
Back at the closing stages of the first half. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And from this spot in the field with the clock running, I think we're just going to see a knee, and that's it.
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take
you ain't got your shit, nigga. Yo, kick that nigga the bum.
Charles and I return after the break. All right, coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back.
Oh!
Number three.
Oh, we're getting a ball.
Ready for the fight ahead, and we resume.
Smack that nigga.
A gutsy call there. He exits the locker room with a lead.
All right, bet, yeah. This nigga got, he got some cahoots. Hey, yo, watch the, watch that. He faking. That nigga ain't going nowhere, man.
Going in the opposite direction.
Next time he do that shit, yo, watch the fake.
In his tracks behind-
Watch the fake, yo. He gonna try to keep the buck. Fuck you going, nigga? Better run out of bounds, nigga. Matter of fact, yo, do that shit again. Do that shit again. I dare you. Yeah. Let's go! Chill, I got this. It's getting boring in here. I gotta make it fun, you ill. My man got almost 200 yards rushing out this bitch. Boy. Catching that now. DK Metcalf got a better. 25 yards. And this offense is running away with this one. Oh, damn. Wilson came into the league about his. My man got 5 rushing touchdowns. Defensive lineman, can he get the ball over? He get him outside the pocket and think that. Now we kicking the ball. Now we kicking the ball. Exactly right. Many people dinged him for that and said, how's he gonna see? Get that nigga. Dog me. Hey, like dug me now. But as you noted, when he's outside the pocket and his vision is totally clear, look out, because he's gonna find someone downfield as we just saw there. Arizona's offense at the line. Oh yeah, we know what he's doing. We know what he's doing, fellas. Come on. Watch the fake. They went through some possible changes. Well, those changes aren't working, so now where do you go? Oh, you're out of bounds.
And so far, just being calm hasn't exactly worked.
They need any spark at this point. They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3. Brings up 3rd and 3. Murray going to try to throw on 3rd down. Steps away to his left. And that's complete. It's the tight end Daniels.
That was a good ass putt.
Pick up of just 2, and that'll bring up 4th down. He was out there waving his arms, and when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for an
waving their arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
Here we go on fourth down with Murray.
Just remember though, I am number one. Bitch, fuck that nigga. What? Yeah, that nigga say he was from 63rd. Ah, I thought I ain't gonna catch on. Ah, I could on. Give me that. Huh? Alright, y'all, now y'all hyping this nigga head up. Oh, alright, this is what I gotta do. Go. Damn, you fat motherfuckers don't block. Okay. Nigga, yo, look, he on fire out this bitch. We got him. Watch the slant. Watch the drag.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Now he'll let it go
Let's go! What the fuck? Yo, throw the ball. You got an arm, bitch. You got a fucking cannon. I'm on a new level. Come here. And on my Chris Brown shit. Give me that. It's like, no, I'm chill, y'all. Chill, y'all. Hype in the nigga. It feels like there's an extra on every snap because go. They have really struggled to make headway through the air. And they're going to get this beyond the field. Want some pressure, nigga? I got some pressure. Watch this. On first down, Wilson. Ah, he's hit the ball. Yeah!
We're still throwing the football here, and obviously the incompletion stops the clock. That's a bad thing. Feels to me like they're just keeping them honest on defense.
All right, yo, we gotta stop playing. Get back and get. I gotta get back in game mode. Running play, short little passes may work. Get up, fuck up. Keep the clock
moving. Keep them moving. I guess you're right. If they can get some first downs, just as good as running the football. They do get a yard there, but only a yard leaves them with third and nine.
Nigga, I hear talking about. What the fuck, motherfucker? Yo, nigga, you getting fired after the fucking game over blood. Don't do it, shorty. Don't do it. I told you, don't do it, huh? Nah, he ain't make it to the 20. That shit was 19. Y'all niggas giving that nigga extra inch. We out here, nigga. We out here. I'm out here, nigga. I'm out here. I'm out here, nigga. I'm out here. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. The five guys have your fun. Dang. Let's get back. We out here. I'm out here. I'm out here. Come here. I'm out here. Don't do it, Kamari. I run you over. Touchdown. Let's go. Hey, I was like that bitch watching the whole time. It was good to the nigga. Come here. Ah, I missed. It's cool though. You like being out there at the end of these wide margins. When they have to throw it, that gives you more opportunities to go get it. So they throw the pick six, they'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Don't chill, y'all. Just down, take a knee, yo. Why? The end zone. Bitch, take a knee. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 20. Nigga, take a knee or break a knee. Which one you want? Yeah, get that nigga Maury out. Here. That nigga Maury. Nigga put Morton start over my sneakers. Don't do it. Don't do it. I'm out here. I'm out here. Come on, yo. That nigga stopped like that. That was nice. Well, we out here, though. Yeah!
Don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers.
I play safety, nigga. Yeah, I'm out here, Zodi. I'm doing it. Bitch. Smack that little nigga, man. Oh shit. Oh, he bought the fumble. He bought the fumble.
Another nice game. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
What the fuck are you doing? Can feel the fish.
Murray now on first down.
What? Yo, three greens right there. Why y'all ain't do that? Hey, I want that nigga here, yo.
Throwing again, Murray out to his left.
Bitch!
Fighting for the end zone. He wants the football. It's out. And this will get out of bounds at the 2 yard line. Give him a couple on the scramble. It's second down.
He thought he was Vic out there, bitch.
He'll come out in the pistol.
Yeah. Yeah. Bitch! Let's go! I'm out here.
Here's Murray.
Come on, y'all. Turn the fuck around, bitch. Oh, nut here it is.
Pretty much an exercise in futility right now. Still down big.
And that touchdown, well, it barely puts a dent in this lead. And unfortunately, I'm having too many flashbacks right now. I remember getting beat down like this playing before.
Oh, yeah. College, high school.
College, not a heck of a lot.
Let's go. Running back, shorty. Running back! Running back! Hey, nigga, slow! Let's go! Let's go! Hey, yo! Three seconds, man. G-G-G-G-G, you nit! Hey, man, I'm on TV.
And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Seahawks take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And this game comfortably in hand. The scoreboard speaks for itself, but you still got your starting quarterback out there. When do you go to the backup? Let him get some time.
And that's one of the great questions in the NFL, Brandon, because I'm just going to tell you, in the 2015 season, I commentated on three games in a row that were blowouts. And in
let's go.
Them,
I got my dub back. Not that I get it back. Nigga, I put them stacks up. What you got? One more in you?
And it all looked at me and said,
yeah,
just don't
really
do that in the NFL.
Nigga, nah, fuck that. That wasn't phony. You the one that told, you the one that sent the invite this time, nigga.
We'll take them out, but for the most part, they're not as worried or concerned about getting them out of the game.
Man, don't take a picture of that nigga, man.
I made myself.
Second quarter was a fucker. Look at that nigga. Look at him. Hold up, look at him again. Look at him. Look at him. Hold up, one more time. One more time. All right, all right, all right. Too many highlights.
Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew.
Damn!
You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Damn!
Find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. With that, we say so long and sign off from the desert.
I'm being home team now, nigga. Fuck that. Man, you can look at the top of the screen. That should say, oh, Matt. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, my fault. You done? Oh, I got it. Somebody, you know, it's gonna fucking no championship, and you gonna pick them bum ass niggas. So, shorty, you gotta tell this nigga stop picking these bum ass teams. Tell him stop picking these bum ass niggas, man. He about to get his ass whipped. For real, it's about to get ugly out here. He might not score. I might throw a pick, but he might not score. Huh?
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City.
My fault, I was on Snapchat.
The fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up with the Houston Texans. So here's Kyene Fairbairn to do the honors. And we are underway from Arrowhead. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And he's going to be taken down in.
My fault. I got to make a little quick adjustment, real quick. Can go to the screen and watch it say, oh, man.
We are the better team. Let's go out and prove it right now.
Man, my little thot not trying to get my message on Snap.
Watson will bring up the Texans here, first and 10 at the 41-yard line. Watson again.
What are you going, nigga?
And he'll push this forward only to about the 42-yard line. Credited with a one-yard gain there to make it second and 9. Up second and nine. Out of the gun, Watson.
Yeah, call timeout. Press start real quick. Hey, y'all press start. Shit. Oh, all right, I'm ready, my fuck. Yo. Get your shit. Right, nigga.
Here is good, and the lead moves to 10-0. So a dozen
Fuck you, Harley Quinn. Fuck you, Harley Quinn.
Texans offense.
I'm not fucking with you no more, Shug. Nope. Nope. It is what it is with you, boy. Fuck that. Fuck you. Fuck Harley Quinn.
Where the other game at?
What game?
The last run got three. Now here's second and seven.
I got you.
A shotgun snap for Watson. It's home by Brandon Cooks.
Fuck you, Harley Quinn.
They'll get it up just short of the 40.
I don't love you.
The 44. And the Texans first down. Watson on first down. Open man, the tight end fails. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. 3 yards the game there. Second down.
Fuck you, Harley Quinn. Fuck you, Harley Quinn. It's a rat.
First down.
No goals. I can't get the game.
I just sent it to you.
Again, it's Watson. Dancing to his left. In a double coverage and it's intercepted.
Take that to the house.
It's a honey badger, Tyrann Mathieu.
Take that to the house.
And they will be set up now as he brings this thing all the way back inside the 20. Able to extend their lead. And it was a tie. taken at about the one.
It's not a nigga.
It's a pretty good return here as they'll get this up to the 29.
The Texans take over first and 10 at their own 29-yard line.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And some dangerous territory. Already down three scores. A three and out here. An inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
And he'll be out of bounds up near the 45 at the 44. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Here's Watson. Forced out to his left. Now he'll turn and throw deep. That's caught inside the 20. And they'll have it in the red zone before it crosses over out of bounds. That one good for 37 yards. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. We remind you that coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will be alongside. He'll have highlights and analysis from Orlando of this first half of action. Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
Normally you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact, but in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
Let's go!
And for the fourth time tonight, it's now a loose ball. The ball comes out.
That shit's so
they gave that bitch right back to these niggas, man. We don't give a fuck.
News on that play for them, wasn't there? Lost the football, lost a lot of yardage, but I think the good news outweighs it. Able to retain possession. That was big for them.
Oh, interception. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
They certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Watson, he fakes to Johnson and now looks to throw. Buying time to his left.
Thank you.
And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off down near the five. He got out of the pocket there. Was wondering what he was going to do with it, but I think he was calling. His receiver was calling for the ball, wasn't he?
He certainly was a problem. He called for it too late, and when he delivered, they were all over him in the secondary.
Hey, yo,
with the interception.
This game is over. I got something for this nigga. I got heat for the little nigga like you.
INT, here's Mahomes. That one complete to him.
Timeout as they're going to get it with 8 seconds remaining here in the first half.
that timeout.
Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside.
He get the ball.
This is the NFL.
They always getting this nigga the ball at halftime.
All right, coach. Thank you. We welcome everyone back for quarter number three. The Texans down on the scoreboard, but they do get the first check. Here's we are back underway in the second half.
Bitch. Yo, what? That shit lagged on me just now.
Return. Pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32.
Yeah, that's all he's gonna do is hold me to a field goal.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And they had a nice little drive going last time. Threw the interception in the red zone. Cost him.
Come on, y'all. Pick. Stop. He feeling bad for you out here. That nigga running the ball. He running the ball. He running the ball at the middle. I got him.
That's really tough for them to swallow.
Fuck that military time, nigga.
Steps away to his left.
Bitch.
He's going to take off with it. And he'll go out of bounds. It appears right at the 45. 4 yards there as they let him out of the pocket. He got enough for the first. Off of play action, it's Watson. Eluding the pressure right.
That nigga's gone. Brandon Crooks.
Touchdown.
Hey, crooked ass nigga.
Brandon Crooks.
They should have been using that nigga.
And the way to get it done is to also conserve time. So to your point, that big play right there, now you're not moving the ball downfield, taking time off the clock. You're leaving yourself a better avenue to continue to try to make a comeback.
Fuck that shit, nigga.
It's about 5 yards deep. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. Chiefs take over first and 10.
Watch.
At their own KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And they're not going to play this conservative, I don't think. They had the field goal last time, and they're up, but they're looking to put a drive in the end zone.
Oh, I agree with you totally. No one is, goes out on the field and says, all right, let's just settle for three, except in certain situations.
Reed. Hey, that's Corey Reed, dummy.
Taking the ball
We're going to get it right back though. Smack.
They'll get just a yard on the scramble. It's second down. Johnson underneath, and they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 11 yards there, first down.
And the Texans, first down.
Operating from the gun, Watson. And a quick throw here, that's complete.
Ooh.
Oh, that's
on the other side of midfield at the 45. Back-to-back nice games there for 14 yards and another first.
Keep all the receivers alive.
My baby.
Never lock in on any one guy.
My baby.
Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
Now a first down throw. Watson. They'll let this go for the end zone. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Juan Thornhill. And a great return as they're finally able to take him down. All I can do up here is just shake my head.
Oh, fuck that shit, nigga.
I cannot imagine what he's thinking between the ears right now.
Well, just think of how it is for his teammates, because after the first few, you know they're going over to him, hey, we'll get him next time. Now they're probably a little bit frustrated. And if you're a receiver, you're thinking to yourself, any ball that's in the air, you become receiver and defensive back. You gotta go compete for the ball.
So oh, yo, what? You fucking bitch. I'm sorry, my cousin said to me, goodness. Oh, fuck no, man. This nigga's cheating, man.
Absolutely not going to let up. They want to increase their lead, and they want to do it.
Come on, yo.
Intercepted, intended for Hill. Picked up by Gary and Conley. And a terrific return as he takes this thing all the way down.
This nigga's cheating, yo. Come on, yo. Y'all need to cut the shit. Cut the fucking shenanigans.
We look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
After the interception, here's Watson. And this is caught at the 8. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. Sets him up nicely. First and goal. It was a pickup of 14. Now Watson. Open man is Cooks. He's got it. Touchdown, Texans.
Brandon Cooks
with that second touchdown of this third quarter. And the Texans use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for 6. Bill O'Brien with a call here. We'll go for 2. Watson down to throw.
Come on, let's
Just keep going. And he works keep going, yeah. The 30, almost
to the 25. A defensive breakdown allows a pickup of 16 on fourth down. Dancing to his left. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
Looks to me, partner, like he's learned a little bit, because earlier in the game, I think he was trying to force a lot of throws into his windows that just weren't open.
Yeah, the interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception, really a bad throw. So maybe a better decision there.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I think he learned from
Mahomes hit. He lost the football, but this will fortunately wind up out of bounds. Thankfully for the offense, a fortuitous bounce there on the fumble goes out of bounds, because they're down here in the red zone. You don't want to lose one there.
You don't want to lose one, and the best part, because it went out of bounds, they retain possession, still have an opportunity to put points on the board.
And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. Mahomes finding Tyreek Hill, and the Chiefs add on to their lead. They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is, it's a bad blood that went into this one ahead of time, that maybe they're seeking some revenge or they just don't like them. But the other thing that always hits me is, are they worried about playoff position? Right? Are they worried about, do you need enough points in case there's a tiebreaker that comes into play later?
And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
He can't throw, and he's not gonna run it.
Ready to go here for their
now
next
shut him
drive.
Down. Shut him down. Shut him down.
On first down, it's Watson being chased out.
Shut him down.
Caught left side by Cobb. And they work this
shut him down.
Field across the 45. The catch and run, good for 24 yards.
Shut him down now.
First and 10, Watson. Looking deep downfield. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
As this old brain remembers, when I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
Under four to go now as they come up on second down.
Take your time.
PT on the return. the Texans take over first and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
It's our best defense play
right
here.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive or no? And my goodness, another interception.
Take your time.
Abishai Breland. With that interception, he just set a record that nobody ever wants to set, and that's the most picks ever in an NFL game.
Eight. The last time we saw seven, 2001, right?
Yeah.
His tight end was with the Lions at that time. Uh-huh. To get to eight, are we sure he knows what color jerseys his team's wearing in this one?
I don't know. It has not been good.
Brings up second.
They're going deep for Hill. Success just 2 for 7 to this point. Here it's 3rd and 3. They'll try and run for it with Bell. And he's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first. Just a 1 yard pickup there, and it'll be 4th down.
At the 41. A gain of only a yard.
Mahomes throwing on 4th. He is going to find Hill here. And he's taken down inside the 30. The conversion is successful with a sizable gain of 13, and the decision to go for it looks like a smart one. Looking for the end zone. And we are inside of 2 minutes left in this lopsided affair. And incomplete, he dropped it in the end zone. So the Chiefs in possession of the ball as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. On 2nd down, a run with Edwards-Helaire. Down to the 25. He'll get only 3 there, so it leaves him with a 3rd and 7 ahead.
The 25-yard line.
On play action, it's Mahomes. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Justin Reed.
Wow.
Now they get a 4th quarter pick. A little something to hang their hat on, I guess.
Okay, so
that was under pressure. He's happy
about this play. Fantasy guys, right?
Yeah.
The analytics will tell you one thing or another. That's a bad play on one hand, a good play on the other, but it's all about the fantasy points here.
Yeah, because this ball game is over. Now a throw over the middle, and he's got it to start the drive. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. The drive starting with a 1st down, 11 yards on that pickup. And now here is another interception. Picked off near the 42. And he'll return this one just shy of midfield to the 49. Facing this 4th quarter deficit, felt like they had to throw the ball, and on the other side, they were ready.
No doubt about it. They're playing situational football. They look at the clock. They know the lead that they have, and all they're doing is playing pass on every down.
Playing the pass, picking it off, and now big time in the driver's seat. Solid way to start the drive. 13 yards, picking up the first. Another example of this offense really having their way, Charles, and another big chunk play there on the ground.
And when you look at the defense, they got to do a much better job of wrapping up when they tackle. A lot of
under pressure, and the Texans able to get in there for the sack. Carlos Watkins just would not be denied. That's a loss of 7. Gets this one to Hill. And they'll get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over out of bounds.
Tyreek Hill. It's a gain of 15 yards and leads to 3rd down.
Mahomes looks to throw on 3rd down. And going deep for Hill. And this will be caught. And the carnage continues. It's another touchdown.
Well, this is long since over, and some might see this as overkill. But remember, this is a team that puts on the hard hats, grabs the lunch pail, and tells everyone, we're going to give you...
And for the 4th time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off by Justin Reed. He's at the 50.
Get him, Tyreek! Get him, Tyreek! Get him, Tyreek!
Think about that.
Positions and going over the middle as a receiver or trying to recover an onside kick, those are 2 very tough things to do.
It takes a lot of fortitude to put yourself in that position, but you have to do it in order to help your team win.
Unable to recover it, it costs. Possum, the kicking team, gets the football here. Interesting, Mahomes wants to throw it. And this is incomplete with a clock showing just 3 seconds left.
I'm going to ask you about the end.
Hardman, the intended target, but it's going to be second down.
This the profit, all profit, let them in. They want to see me running back, nah, nigga. All right, running back, L, come on, L. I'm trying to go get some twat, Harley Quinn on it. She said, hold up, this quarter I didn't score is the quarter you did. Kia, KJ, you wanna see your daddy beat on your, hey, yo, look, Kia, let's see, beat on Uncle Buck, and blow the nigga out again, that nigga say he got, oh, shit, what the fuck, bitch, if you ever, fucking motherfucker. Yo, I had to do him like that, yo. I had to. Look, he hopped off the game, yo. You talking about running back, but he hopped off. He hopped off the game, yo. Yo, anybody want me to pick? I'll pick a random pick on this nigga, man. I'll beat this nigga with a random pick, yeah. That nigga at Sneezy Pop, bam. Random, stop.
Why the wish up for nothing?
Where the fuck you at? You marshmallow head ass nigga. Nigga ain't trying to play. You talking about he can't sign in? BBJ.
There we go. Look, I know you can talk.
Yeah. How you doing today?
Look at you. I can understand what you're saying. Thank you. I'm fine. Thank you.
That's what's up. I'm chilling right now with my son and playing Madden and with my cousin.
Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. There's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with the Los Angeles Rams. Here's the former Utah Ute, Matt Gay, to get this one started. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. From the gun, it's Jackson. Steps away. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain.
First and 10 at the 35-yard line.
From the gun, Jackson rolling to his right. And this one caught by Dez Bryant. And he'll be brought down right at the 45-yard line. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And it'll be second and very short. Jackson from the shotgun, buying time to his left. He'll try and run it. Jackson hit, and he lost the football. And now the Rams have got it, going the other way. Look at the big man rumble. And nearly a touchdown as they finally stop him down at about the 3-yard line.
Recovered by the
defense, gets him the ball via the turnover. Now can this offense cash in? First and goal. They'll look to run with Akers. And this one will wind up with him losing yardage. Back to the 4-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
It's a loss of one.
Second down and goal. Goff.
At the Ravens' 4-yard line.
Through an opening, and there he goes. The 40. The 20. 10.
All you got to do is look and learn. Look and learn, baby.
Bring this back. It's a pick six and a Raven touchdown.
Touchdown, Ravens.
So from one end zone all the way to the other. Talk about a turnaround.
And how about the excitement that that play generates for his team? Not just the points on the board, but the momentum and taking it from coast to coast, end zone to end zone. What a tremendous play. Now give that man an oxygen tank.
That's your boy Old Mo, you said momentum, right?
Old Mo, I think he's kind of limping across at the end because of that distance, but he made it.
And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last one didn't bother you too much last time?
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position not trying to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play too.
They get six. That'll leave them with third and four. They face a third and four after that last completion gets them six.
Third down.
And he wants Reynolds way downfield. And it's intercepted. Picked off by the Pro Bowler, Marcus Peters. And he'll take this all the way down inside the 40. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
That one a broken play, but it ends up being a good play. The scramble goes for 20. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20.
19-yard line.
To throw is Jackson. Quick hitter here. It's complete. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
Brings up second and two at the 11.
First carry for the former Buckeye, J.K. Dobbins. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. No gain on the play, and now they're faced with a third and one.
Brings up third and one.
On third and one, Jackson. This is caught. And the Ravens are going to have a first and goal coming up as they find a way to convert there on third and one.
Raven. First and goal.
Jackson now. Flush. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Ravens will add on to their lead. This defense, so many things to worry about in the red zone area, but you'd have to almost think that Lamar Jackson running the football, that might be number one.
It should be number one, and in this portion of the field where things shrink a little bit because the receivers can't run past anyone because they'll run out of real estate, you should have all eyes on Lamar Jackson when the ball is snapped and try to keep it back in the pocket.
Yeah, I don't think that they were surprised he was running it there. They just couldn't stop him, and he ends up in the end zone. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath, first do no harm. And right now they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. Here's a run with Akers on second down. And he'll get this one up to the 26.
Cam Akers.
Just a couple on the ground there, and that's going to bring up third and about six.
A 2-yard gain on the play.
A shotgun snap for Goff. Open man is Higbee, the tight end. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short.
It's now fourth down.
They're going to go for it. It's gone. And it is incomplete. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Ravens get the football back and in great shape. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Here's Jackson. And he whips that one incomplete there.
But defensively, you're over there trying to catch your breath and try not to show the offense that you're a little bit fatigued. You're right back out there after the turnover. Now they've got to work towards getting another couple of stops and forcing them into at least a long field goal situation.
And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 12 yards there and a first down.
And what a nice example there of a tight end doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch, and then anything after that, we count that as a bonus, and indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
A good run there on first down, and it'll leave him with a second and two.
8 yards on the pickup, brings up second and two.
Jackson now off the bootleg. He'll buy some time right, and he is into the end zone for a Baltimore touchdown. Lamar Jackson with his second touchdown of this opening quarter. And the Ravens will extend their lead. So the lanes continue to be there for Lamar Jackson to run that football. That his second touchdown run of the game.
You know what I would like? I'd like...
Do you want to quit?
Jackson to watch the tape and see how much of a lane was really there and how much he created just through his talent. In any event, Lamar Jackson finds the end zone, doesn't he?
He always seems to, but that's a good point. We sometimes put blame on the defense. Maybe we just need to praise Lamar Jackson a little bit more. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty
yes,
nice
ma'am.
Work on the return.
I will not say that around you.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on fourth, turned it over in their own territory. But the other guys held up. But they didn't give up any points.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was planned going into it. Not necessarily to not get the first down or to have the defense have to hold
up. But he trusted his defense.
Trusted his defense very much. And I think that that's how he's going to play this game. Go for it. Be aggressive because I've got the Wild Bunch backing me up over here on my own side.
Now we'll see what his offense can do. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down. Complete pass on second down leads us to third and inches.
That was not a real confident throw right there. He's just 2 of 7 to start the game. Now he's going to have to find a groove.
How you doing?
Let's see if his confidence can increase.
I'm spanking now. I said I'm spanking my cousin now. Thank you.
And yet again, Goff is intercepted.
Yeah.
Picked off by Patrick Queen. And he'll return this one just shy at midfield to the 49. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. So that is 3 interceptions now in this first half. And you hate to ask the question, but let's be honest. We're thinking about it. Do you need to go in a different direction next year?
Potentially. We know that he's probably not going to be on the Pro Bowl ballot. That's not really his stature here. But he has been their starting quarterback for this game. So they got to weigh things about who's behind him. Do they think he can snap it back into gear? Maybe change up the play calling him out a little bit.
Bring 3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7. Off the play fake to Dobbins. Here's Jackson. Oh, he's able to out-muscle him here as he pulls it in. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line. They'll roll him out right toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. Jalen Ramsey right there in coverage to knock it away. Line of scrimmage, again the 4-yard line. 2nd and goal. Jackson on the give to Dobbins. And he will take it in for a Ravens touchdown. Taking it in from 4 yards out as the Ravens push further out in front. And that stretches the lead to 27.
Makes the score. Ravens.
Well, I guess they're going to keep trying to put the pedal to the metal here. They're going to try an onside kick. Oh, the Ravens say they have it. They do have it. Great job by the kick team there to get the football. But also, don't forget about the man that started it, the lonesome kicker himself.
I love that you brought him into it because he doesn't get nearly the attention he deserves. Oftentimes, it's only when it's negative. In this case,
got a man. It's caught for a Ravens touchdown. Hollywood Marquise Brown, 54 yards. And the Ravens at
it. Let's go. Yo, look at this. You watching the game? I'm about to let you watch the game. I can talk to you. Can you hear me when I'm on my headset?
And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. They are set to begin their next drive. The Rams offense at the line. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now. And the Ravens pressure too much. Down he goes. Like a freight train off the edge. Calais Campbell with a sack. It's second down. Throwing on second and long. Goff is going to go for a big play downfield. And that'll be incomplete.
Oh, you talking about me? Stay on the phone a little longer than you go watch it.
Trying to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down. From the gun, here's Goff. Steps away to his left. Now he'll square up and throw deep left sideline. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
Yo, how did I get a toe?
The running game almost felt like they said in the huddle, can you guys pass protect? Let's take a big shot downfield. Didn't get it on that one, but they may come back to it again.
Safe.
They are going for it. Gone. And his pass is intercepted for the third time today. Picked off at the 22. And that pick just sets him up beautifully right down near the goal.
I remember being in a defensive meeting back when I was in college. And our defensive coordinator says, we're going to call this be who you are defense. D-lineman, you play the run. Linebackers, be aware of anything. And secondary, you play the pass. That way, you're all set, ready for whatever they put out there.
After the interception, here's Jackson rolling to his left. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Partner, this is almost an unwinnable spot for a defense. They have to come right out for a first and goal, trying to stop them. But let me hold on a second. Let me take that back real quick. They can win here if they force a field goal try.
They'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. Taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Ravens continue to pour it on. Well, it was second and goal. You're in there close.
I'm up. 40. It's 41-0 second quarter.
That's what he's supposed to do. Turn and hand it to him. Big guys fire.
You gotta watch.
Find your way into the end zone.
On the return, it's Simba Webster. Oh, a good return up past the 30. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. They're on 31-yard line. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where,
and my goodness, another interception. It's Chuck Clark picking it off, and they will set up shop at their own 46-yard line.
You got in your
Jackson pants. And the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their own 46. From the shotgun, he'll throw. Brought in left side by Snead. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 15 yards is the pick up there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down. 39-yard line. Now Jackson on first down. A short throw caught by Andrews.
Rez. Yeah.
I remind you, just coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will be alongside. He'll have highlights and analysis from Orlando of this first half of action. Jackson going to find his running back here. It's Dobbins. A one-yard gain there following the three-yard pickup on first down. Well, they need to get to the 29 if they want to pick up a first here on third down. A short throw caught by Andrews. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Jackson to Andrews on that one. First down, Baltimore. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Looking left side, Andrews with it complete. And he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. That one good for 10 yards. And that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here.
It's second and
Jackson draw play to Dobbins. Dobbins hit and he fumbles. And now the Rams have got it going the other way. And a good turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Tony, not often we hear about the red zone, right? From the 20-yard line going in, that scoring zone, getting points on the board. A lot of teams call from the 10-yard line in the green zone. That's your money zone. He fumbles the ball inside the money zone. You have one job, take care of the ball. That didn't happen.
Following the fumble recovery, Goff. And now here's another interception. Picked off by the Pro Bowler, Marcus Peters. And he will bring this back. It's a pick six and a Raven touchdown.
But yo, put your son out the game, yo. Get your son off the game, but yo. What are you doing out here? Hey, little but, yo, get out the game, yo. 48-0. Not get 100 on you, dummy. Where you see that, my son? Raylan. Where you at? You outside?
Fielded in the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him.
Yeah, we couldn't go out to the Dave and Buster's. Yeah. Well, because Josiah is asleep and KJ is tired.
Time to try to mount a drive. And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL.
That's cool, I guess.
Whenever you get an opportunity, you can never have enough points.
Yeah, he's sleep.
Offenses that you face.
And I think he's gonna go.
Yeah, on the couch. He came in, went straight to sleep.
83 yards. And it's for pride now, but the Rams do get a bit closer.
Yeah, you heard it, right? Exhale to exhale. And I'm taking that from their bench because finally,
I'm gonna call you back.
They find a way to get the ball in the end zone and get
the ball. Hop on and watch it.
Maybe they can use that to kickstart them for the second half.
Yeah, I'm gonna send you another one though.
Going into the lockers. And now in the second half, they can just tighten.
That's what they want to do. Tighten down everything they're doing and maybe explode at the right time.
Baltimore with good starting field position.
Hey, yo, Buck. Underlay, mommy. Ass whooping it now. Oh, my fuck.
They go play action now. Jackson. Looking left sideline. It's complete. Well, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. That one goes for 24 yards.
At the 36-yard line.
Jackson on first down. That's complete to his running back, J.K. Dobbins. And he gets it down a yard or two.
I don't know what I'm doing out here, for real. I'm just playing.
They'll contain him to just four. Second down.
Second down
from the gun. Jackson flush to his right. They'll end up getting five out of that, but now they're looking at third down.
He was brought down by John Johnson.
They'll try to run for it with Dobbins. He's not going to get there. That won't even be close. It was blown up in the backfield. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. John Harbaugh going to roll the dice. They're going for it on fourth down. Operating from the gun, Jackson. And he's got Snead. And he's going to get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. They're able to keep the drive alive 7 yards that time, and the decision to go for it proves to be a good one. Looking to throw on second down. Jackson eluding the pressure right. And able to get him down, but he does reach second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. All right, coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three.
Hey, yo! They're going crazy, yo!
They trail here as we resume play. On the return comes Webster.
I said put the second string in. Put second string in.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the
this look like when Coach Moody said if we don't score 60 points, we gotta do 400 yards of bad crawl, 400 yards of hurdles.
That's exactly how you want to draw things.
Duck walk, crab walk. Let's get it. What? Where you going? Where you going?
They can't expect that going forward. And we'll see if it's that easy here. 9 yards is the pick up there, and they'll have a second and one.
I was right there in front of you, boy.
And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. He winds up giving a yard back there, and now it's third and two.
I got him.
Third and two. Gone.
I thought he was going to score.
And he's going to have a Rams first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. A gain of 37. 7 yards. First down. Throwing again is gone.
Where you gone?
He goes down. The Ravens able to get
don't
to
say your controller messed up.
Sack, Matthew Judon. That huge loss on the sack makes this job much more difficult. It's now second down and 22 yards to go. Another try after the first down sack. Goff. And my goodness,
look at all them purples out there, sorry.
Interception. It's Chuck Clark picking it off.
I thought I could run it back out that bitch just now. All right. My brother said put second string in. He said put second string in. Oh, we got a new quarterback out here, guys. Yeah, yeah, I'm Lamar Jackson, brother.
Possibly got a little bit too greedy right there. Sliding out of the pocket. He's going to take off with it. I guess no need to force it when you can do that instead. First down, 18-yard gain. At the 32-yard line. And now the first throw for the backup quarterback. They set up the screen for Dobbins. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. Complete to J.K. Dobbins. A gain of 5 brings up second and off. Play action. Huntley.
Hey.
It's intercepted. Troy Hill picks it. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Defensively that time, they were in zone coverage. As a rookie QB, what lesson can you learn there?
Never throw it in zone coverage again.
I saw zone in college, and the defensive backs reacted.
Don't do it.
They don't react like they do on this level.
Don't do it.
There's another interception. Picked off at the 19. And they're already in the red zone. The 18-yard line is where they take
Lamar over. Back. Lamar so back. That nigga made a mistake. I mean, my fault. My guy made a mistake.
They go play action with Jackson. Clash of bodies here and it's intercepted.
Oh, what you doing? Where you going? Yo, Cam, yo, don't ever disrespect me like that, yo. You tell me put my second string in, man. Look what he done. He about to throw a pick. You smell that? I smell fear. Yeah, all right. Don't do it. Oh, dang. I ain't chasing that white boy. See what happened was... see what happened was
I don't think you can get any more
I just gave up
or tidy, whatever word you want to use in that. And one play, 75 yards in zone.
Pick up.
Yeah, efficient, tidy,
I give you that bet.
How about explosive? 75 yards, one play. That means job of their assignment, doesn't it? It doesn't just mean that the defense broke down. They really executed the way that was drawn up on the whiteboard. Big time play.
See what happened was, remember this used to be the, he still missed. Oh my gosh. How you still miss? Come here.
And now it's blocked. Now it's scooped up, and this is a line for
Get out. You're the only man I know that get a kick block.
They get a touchdown in this game, which hasn't really been a stellar contest for them. They can't cap it off and kick the extra point.
Yeah, just not a whole lot going right for them in this game.
I know that when
you get
in the film, this is
going to be a serious game. Hey, yo, why you hit me like that, though? I thought we was cutting.
Can't even kick the extra point.
That's cool, though.
The Baltimore offense at the line.
Yeah, this is when you hit me like that. You going to get this.
In the red zone last time. We'll see if they can rebound.
Scared.
The last thing he said is they went back out there.
I'm Lamar Jackson, boy. You know this? You about to be your worst nightmare.
Not only did he say that, but he also told him, let's put it in the red zone that it's supposed to be in, all right?
Oh.
I know we're being a little bit facetious here, but the bottom line is take care of the football and everything else.
Oh, you know who I am? I'm Lamar Jackson. He ain't know what I was doing.
1 second down,
I'm still watching. Hey, Chris, you see this? You see this, Chris? I can't believe this. Tell him to get out the game, Chris. Chris, tell him to get out the game, Chris. I was giving him everything I had earlier, but I don't know what to do no more. Like, I'm not motivated enough. But I'm going to get back. I'm going to get back to it, yo. I'm going to get back to it. Watch this. Get up. All right, let's go. Oh, you tackling my man like that? Oh, all right. You should never do that. Take up. Oh, you tackling my man. What?
Looking for Sneed, and it's intercepted. Troy Hill picks it.
Uh-uh. What? You see that? You seen that? All right, bet. Say left. No. What? All right, bet. Come on. No. Interception. Yeah. Woo, boy. You have nobody to throw to out there. You know what my secondary look like out there. You know, as a matter of fact, I'm going to show you. Look, you know what my secondary look like. You know what they look like. What? Bring them in. You know what we look like. Don't do it. You know what we is out here. Hold on. You think I'm bluffing? Hold on. You think I ain't got dogs? We know what you're doing. Look at us. We not confused. Don't do it. Yeah. Come here. Look, I'm a wide receiver. Oh, run it back. Oh. Oh my God, is it Christmas? This boy handing out gifts like it's nothing. Tucking that gun. Look, this how bored I am. I'm running wildcat. Watch this. Oh. All right, you ready? Time out. Call timeout. All right, it's time to stop playing with him. All right, I'm going to just get him a...
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and
wow.
Time. Another run here with Dobbins.
I seen that coming already.
Much running room, if any at all.
All right, we got him.
Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts.
All right, bet. See you later.
With two remaining, we'll be back after this. On third down, Jackson.
The defense.
What?
No, stop playing with me. You know who I am? I'm Lamar Jackson, boy. I don't never go for it. Oh! Why'd you do that? I'm Lamar Jackson. Watch this. I get busy. Skirt, skirt. I hold the ball. Hold up, 3 seconds. Hurry up. All right, lay up, lay up, lay up. Know who I am? I'm Lamar Jackson, boy. Watch this. Hey, feel me? John Harbaugh said go for the two. I heard the two. He heard, who said two? Oh, nobody said two? Oh, I thought somebody said two. My fault. Oh! Somebody said 70? Who said 70? Chris, that was you. You said 70, Chris? All right, gotcha. No, you said 7 o'clock? Oh, my fault. I thought you said 70. Oh, my fault. I'm losing it. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Don't run from me. Don't run from me. KJ, you said 60? I'm out of here, 60, KJ. What? You said 80? KD said 100. Don't do it. Don't do it. Get out of here, mate. My fault. What? He said 9 interceptions. Man, he sucked. That was a good pass, though. Oh, yeah, he seen that. He seen that. We seen that, too. Yeah, he got like 2 yards.
That catch good for only a couple. So second and 8 here after the pass play for 2 yards on first down at the 40-yard line. From the shotgun, here's a good to Akers. And they'll get to him after
Cam Akers out there.
Situation.
Third down.
We got from the gun. Here's gone.
Come here. This is caught inside the 15. Yeah, he almost good.
And he just falls short down at the 1 yard line. After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal.
Delay game. This boy don't watch the clock.
Signal for a timeout there, second. That's going to leave him with just one remaining here in this fourth quarter.
All right.
Back to throw.
Good defense. Good offense. I mean, yeah. Touchdown. Good shot. Yeah, he playing for pride. Yeah, my man's my, KJ, you said 70?
The touchdown all set up.
I'm trying.
Play one snap before, but they finish it off here with a shorter completion. This all
right,
gotcha.
I like how they stuck with what got them there, right? The big pass. KJ said he wouldn't put 70 points. Hey, you said 7 o'clock. Oh, you said 70 or 7 o'clock. Which one? Y'all make your mind up. 70. All right, bet. All right, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna see what I can do.
For this next drive, the outcome of this one, well, we know who's gonna win it. It's just all window dressing at this point. Got me thinking, what's the biggest blowout that you've been a part of as a player, broadcaster?
One, Jalen Ramsey out there.
To the player part, because you won every game as a player.
No, I think about being blown out, and no one wants to go back to those memories. But you know, when I was calling college football, I saw a game that. Team put 70. I actually saw it happen twice. A team put 70 on their opponent. And in the NFL in the 2017 season, I saw one of those changing of the guard games where a team that hadn't been very good before now was dominating and kicking around a team who had been ruling their division.
And that's when you earn your paycheck, right? As the analyst, you got to fill that time.
You've got to know what's going on out there and how it all happened.
Well, obviously that begs the question, what game was it?
It was the running. He running cover. I see zone. Come on, bro.
Third time, Jackson gonna be intercepted. John Johnson with the INT.
I seen his zone, but I thought, I ain't see that one. said 70. All right, I got you. I'm gonna catch him. I'm gonna get it right back.
Because you can make an educated guess defensively, not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right, you got a decent chance of coming away with the
ball. Yeah, sure.
And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. Looking for Woods that time. That'll bring up second down.
Touchdown.
This is caught. Well, they get one back. Picking up the late touchdown here, but still down big.
That's a whole lot of points still to be down. But congratulations, they're still fighting, and they scored another touchdown.
My old high school coach used to say, Charles,
I got to score 7.
Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose, and sometimes you wish you never would show up.
I wish you would never show up. Call timeout. Not you.
After the touchdown,
hold up. Wait a minute. Can I get my thrill? She knows you want. All right, it's time to play now for real, yo. You feel me? I can't let you think I can't score a touchdown again. You feel me? That would be stupid of me.
Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. We've got a lopsided game here. I don't know, Charlie. What does the handbook say that we...
You know you messed up, right?
We've got a game like this in the fourth quarter.
Hold a second. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. It ain't over. Shit, but he said 70 though. He wants 70. Smack him. Where's Jalen Ramsey at? This defense. He got two people on
him.
Yes, we can. He ain't getting there again. Go, go. He said 70 points, yo.
Oh, Jackson's gonna throw it.
Wow, what are you doing? Yo, what are you doing, yo? Oh my, no. Yo, they was falling like dominoes out there. You couldn't even stay on your feet. Nah, I did that on purpose. I want to score 70. I'm trying to score 70. Yeah, you got me a little closer to the end zone. I appreciate you, shorty. Give me a... Hold on, all right. Said 70, sonny. There you go, KJ. There you go, KJ. Because if it's me, I'm thinking about pulling on the reins a little bit. But for them, I think it's in their DNA. It's not showtime, baby. Makeup at all. I think his opinion is you stop us. We're not supposed to pull back ourselves. We get that back. Smack him. And he got 8 seconds to score a touchdown. Yeah, all right. Do that if you want. Shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. Now a desperation throw. Get out of here. You had your one-on-one out there. He had a chance to come down with that in the end zone, but it'll wind up just being incomplete. One last throw here for Goff. He's going to let it fly. My baby boy right there, shorty. Put me on your Insta fan page. They call me KR. Shout 'em out down.com. Here we go again. Yo, KJ, you got that 70, shorty. Salute you. Hey, yeah, yo. For every fan out there, I want to let y'all know. This was just for fun. You feel me? I do this all day. Any day, anytime you want this, come get it. Look at that. I ain't even got school in the third quarter. You feel me? Because if I did, I would have had 100 points on this net. Yeah. We block your field goal too. I got hella highlights in here. You feel me? Look at my man. Look, highlights after highlights. You feel me? They don't give him highlights. Look at that again. Yeah, Buck, you tired, yo. You ain't banned from that, but, nice spanking your ass, boy. No homo. Hey, you wanna play 2K? Hold up. Do you wanna play 2K? You wanna play 2K? Hey, yo, say you wanna play 2K, yo. Just say you wanna play 2K, yo. Play 2K, yo. Play 2K. Somebody please play me in 2K, yo. I swear I won't blow you out. Damn, my man had 71% complete passes. I was like, ooh. Hold on, who's out the freestyle? Yo. Play me in 2K, please play me in 2K. Can you please play me in 2K, yo? Yo, look at this. Look. My man's got in the game. He got in the game through a pick. We sent his little punk ass back on the bench. Yo, play me in 2K. Yo, I ain't never throw that many passes in my life. Hey, yo, play me in 2K. Yo, please play me in 2K, yo. Yo, say play Madden. Yo, why? Yo, come on. Yo, look what I'm doing to you out here, yo. It's embarrassing. My fullback got a fucking touchdown. That's how you do embarrassing, yo. You feel me? Your man's been shut down the whole game. You feel me? He can't do nothing. We even made him shit himself. You feel me? Yo, play 2K. Look, my running back got the ball, and he got a touchdown, though. You feel me? Look, yo, I just want to play 2K, yo, please. Look what I'm doing to you out here. Look at the stats. Mark Andrews, 896, 1 TD. Come on, I'm out here, yo. Look, your wide receiver did that. You feel me? 7 for 117. But look, my man's out here doing it too. Like, you mean, my main wide receiver scored a touchdown. Cooper Kupp, he got 3 TDs. Oh, that boy is on fire. Hold on, yo. Look at this real quick, though. We got to watch this. Watch these DBs out here. Dang! Damn! My whole secondary had 2 interceptions out this bitch. Yeah. Damn! Yo, my whole secondary had 2 TDs out, and they had interception yards more than his wide receiver. You feel me? This. Yo, they want me to keep playing you, yo. I'm trying to tell them niggas this is not good for my health. I'm gonna get a big hit. I'm tired of busting you like this, yo. You gotta stop this, yo. Hold up, time out. He got off the game. He got off the game. Get back on. I'm playing with the Browns. Harley Quinn. Pick somebody to play with. Hold on, yeah. Nah, yeah, I ain't answering the phone right now. I'm not playing with them. Man, he say he about to go smoke. Get like a 10-minute reset.
Yo. Yeah, I just blew this little nigga out in Madden 72 to, whatever he is.
Yeah.
give you that.
Harley Quinn, I was talking to Dustin.
I'm about to take it to EA.